Phil Murphy here alongside Valentina Shevchenko, a woman we thought would be fighting for a flyweight title this weekend, but Nico Montano had to pull out on weigh-in day. Valentina, how did it play out with you finding out that you would not be fighting for the title this weekend?
You know, I'm very frustrated, and of course I'm very upset. And the main thing that I was talking about this from very beginning when I signed first my bout agreement, and I told that she can pull out from the fight in any moment. She was trying to avoid this fight for the several times, and actually it's my third preparation for exactly this fight. And now we see the result of all of this, and for me, I think it was her plan from very beginning, like to show up for the fight week, to build up her name, to speak with all media very confident about the fight, and in very last moment to try to find the reason to avoid this fight. And she did.
So if you think that was her plan all along, what is the likelihood of this fight ever happening in your mind?
I don't know. You know, like yesterday when Ariel asked me the same question, if I still thinking she will pull out from the fight, I said, before I will face her up inside the octagon, I will never believe that this actually fight happened. But inside me was telling something, everything looks fine. She looks fine, and she was looking very good, smiling all around, like ready for the fight. And I already starting to believe that it will happen. And today in the morning I get this like very sad news about her, and now I like not fighting anymore tomorrow.
When was it specifically that you found out that the fight might not happen?
Today in the morning my manager Roger, he came to our room and he said, like, Valentina, I wish I have good news for you, but I have very bad news for you. And I knew what kind of news he has.
And you still went out to weigh in and prove you made weight. Why?
Because, you know, I was hoping to the very last moment that UFC can find any replacement for her. And we still have this opportunity, this chance to make it happen, the fight. And I'm very sad that I know that UFC was contacting like top five fighters, and no one could make the weight. And like I said, I'm very sad that two of the fighters was here exactly from my weight class, and unfortunately they could not make a weight. So nothing happened, and nothing action we have right now tomorrow.
What has the UFC told you as far as when this fight against Montano may happen?
I don't know. I don't know if it would be the same opponent, if it still would be she, because I think UFC has to take some right action with her, because it's for me, her all acting, it's very unprofessional.
And this a very similar thing happened to you at UFC 213. Amanda Nunes had to pull out on the day of the fight. How does this feeling compare to that one?
I don't know. Looks like this kind of opponents, they are not ready for me.
Valentina, thank you so much.
Thank you.